teammates can rely on me.
My teammates can rely on me.
Together. We'll be tougher than our opponent.
Faster than our opponent.
We'll out-hit our opponent.
We'll out-execute our opponent.
Set the tone early at freaking him, you understand? Set the tone early. Every play. I want to see how we're going to respond to that. We got to get it done one play at a time.
I'm telling you. Fucking, it's the last of the warrior sports, guys. It is the last of the warrior sports. It is still a sport where your colors mean everything to you. Where you count on the guy who's to the right and to the left of you to do their jobs. Where might equals right. So when you go out tonight, you better crank it up, because it will be the most physical game that you play this year. Absolutely. And you better get ready to go, all right? Let's go, get your ass out!
One, two, three,
Finch the Sinicor, starts up that right sideline. They can't get the angle on Barkley the first time, and he'll break the tackle and score! Saquon Barkley!
Coos with the extra point, and that one was blocked.
Second down and one. They'll give it to Barkley. Barkley straight through. We'll get the first down and a little bit more.
Break to a tackle, and Saquon Barkley will go in for the touchdown. 36 yards.
Football, and that one was picked up.
Big break here for the Zephyrs, making their way downfield and going in for the touchdown on the return was Tyler Syriac.
Able to elude one tackle, gets by Haynes, down the left sideline, touchdown!
And Barkley will go in for the touchdown.
Has a receiver wide open, and he connects right on the money with Chad Rex.
Barkley, one-hand attempt, Saquon Barkley, a sensational interception at midfield.
Quickly a break, making his way up the field as he grabbed the ball and went. That's Bryce Crum, and Crum is going for the touchdown. Just like that.
Throws, but he finds a wide open receiver, and there's space. Has taken the cross and down to the 10-yard line and in for the touchdown. Picks it up to the 14, up towards the 20, has a little seat to the outside to the 30.
Mitchell down the sideline, got the block in front. Mustafa Mitchell's gonna go to left for the touchdown.
Oh, Barkley on a throwback. Your boy is in position, and it went through his hand. Sinicor has the football and races to the end zone for a touchdown.
It is Barkley again. They just can't bring him down. He is a man possessed. And now
looks, he's looking towards the end zone, and that one is juggled, and touchdown.
Barkley
will get the first down. Barkley down the sideline, and scores.